founder of Dunamis International Gospel Center, Pastor Paul Enenche, has dismissed reports that robbers recently attacked worshippers at his church. It was reported that robbers attacked the church at District Center Estate, Phase 4, Kubwa, in Buhari Area Council of Federal Capital Territory on Monday, October 4, 2021. While nothing was reported stolen, according to the church associate pastor, Joseph Ogaba, a security guard simply named John was allegedly stabbed in the stomach by the robbers. Some reports also claimed worshippers were attacked. Reacting to the reports, Enenche told his congregation during the service that those spreading the false reports were playing with hellfire. "We live in a world that is thriving on lies, especially on social media," he said. "I don't know if 80-90% of the news there is true. We also live in a world where people anticipate evil for others. And then they push what is unreal, untrue. We are worshipping here right now, nothing happened. For everybody who tells a story that is not true, whether you are telling it online or in hard copy paper, channel or whatever, I refer you to Revelation 21 verse 8. In addition, the 53-year-old preacher said, "When you tell a story that is not true, it is hellfire you are playing with. When you push stories that you are not sure of or rumors that are not correct, it is hellfire you are playing with. There is no truth in what they said. In a particular location, a petty thief tried to enter the church to steal something in the night but was restricted. An alarm was raised and he ran off the fence. Then one demonic agent picked a hint of such unsuccessful misadventure of the petty criminals and said armed men attacked worshippers. That devil is a b-. Nothing like that has ever happened and it will never happen in Jesus' name."